Buddhist monks found exceptional energy centers in Tibet and in the Gobi Desert for communion with divinity. From a spiritual point of view, these centers are apt places to reach equilibrium and purification. The elements that help to transform the surroundings as well as the mind. They are then ideal places for meditation, the principal activity in Buddhism.